hay. We're in Strathcona, Vancouver. We're here in the BB Gun shop, and this is where it all happens.
One of the coolest things about our shop is when people walk in here, the first thing that they usually say is, "Wow, it's like I've stepped back in time a few hundred years," and it truly is. I think the most complex tool that we offer and that we use is a hammer. I had a really incredible grandfather. He was a classic Albertan who hunted buck, and my grandma was a really incredible seamstress. And you know, our gifts were sometimes pajamas, sometimes new sports apparel, but always my most prized possessions were buckskin things. I wore like every day for like 5 years this buckskin little vest, very Western or First Nations style, and my mom had a pride off my body.
Well, what we try and create with BB Gun is our sort of mission is to build life pieces. You know, we work with thick structural leather that will stand the test of time and can be passed on through generations. You know, we love the way leather wears, and it just gets better and cooler over time.
We've built this place from which was previously a really run-down Strathcona Victorian home into a really cool atmosphere. BB Gun has allowed me to build friendships like Rich behind the camera, like Ryan, the guy who named our company, like my brother, who's a great supporter. It's been this cool vehicle for changing my life and allowing me to step out of the pressure of the day-to-day and pick up something simple.
We don't want to necessarily just hop on various trends that are only going to last for a season or a year or a couple years. We want to be making the same products, you know, for decades to come.
I'm lucky to be living in Vancouver in Canada and North America. And I'm lucky that when people wear BB Gun items, they represent what we do here and how much we love doing what we do.
We want these pieces to last a lifetime. We want them to be passed down through generations. I've been lucky.